this year I'll be playing attack. I'm trying to play up. I'm gonna work my hardest to do my best on JV and make a difference, and maybe get some time on varsity this year. Well, we got a lot of good JV players. Gonna make a big difference to varsity in a couple of years. We got Ryan Papp, he's a good middie. Peter Fauci, a good defensive middie. And then we got the littlest Vanderbeek, Griffin, and he's gonna make a big difference to our team. In the future for this team, I see myself, I might have to switch positions. We have pretty good attack, so I might have to play some middie, lose some weight. I just gotta work very hard to get a starting position on varsity. I'm gonna play in summer, winter, just to get better, help varsity, and maybe get recruited by colleges.